My name is Chris Ahmet, third generation of Ahmet's Apple Farm. My grandfather started this orchard back in 1948, so we're actually over 60 years old now. We grow apples, we also grow some grapes, but we basically really center on all the fun things you would find on a fall autumn in Minnesota. We have this 1880s built barn where you can go in and have pie and coffee and see how barns were built back in those days. We have a bakery, strolling musicians, we also do apple brats outside, people can have picnics, they have a glass of wine, they can go on a wagon ride. You know what, it's endless, it's so much fun out here. But you know, the most important or the most fun for me is talking to people. You know, we had a gentleman come in today and I bought him a cup of coffee. We talked for 45 minutes because he grew up in the area, hadn't been back here in 20 years, but remembered coming out to the orchard and his family and where he used to grow up. That's what I love doing the most. So our season for the apple season begins in early August, and that's when we open up the apple part. Of course, our winery is open during the summer on the weekends for wine tasting and so forth. That's the beginning of the true apple season, and it goes all the way through at least Thanksgiving. If I can make a suggestion, bring the kids out to Ahmet's, enjoy it, show them the way things used to be, and maybe as you remember, because it's so cool when you see parents bringing their kids or grandparents bringing their grandchildren and just showing the way things used to be, because at Ahmet's, yeah, there'll always be something new, but a lot of times it's what we keep as old that's really the most important, because then you can pass it on. And so just come on out, enjoy the tradition, and your kids will probably do the same with theirs. And that's what I'm seeing. I mean, I'm third generation. I'm actually having the fifth generation coming on board at Ahmet's. So it's so cool. Pass it on. Thank you.